This is on pending legislation?
Yes.
Okay. Name for the record, please.
Jim Burton.
Wilkes-Barre?
Legend.
Okay, this is about the corner property on East North Hampton and South Main. Okay, my main concerns are the taxes on it, how many years, okay? You just said that they were, there are gonna be taxable there, the property?
The two buildings are standing, those property taxable.
Okay, and how many years are they gonna have tax-free on this new convention center?
2025, so.
So they're gonna have 10 years of tax-free?
9 years.
Nine.
Okay, 9, 10 years, okay.
Extended.
Now, after that, why don't we get a provision in there that they can't sell this building after that to their cousin's brother or whatever, or to Wilkes College for another 10 years, that they're gonna be another 10 years of tax-free on that property? Because that's what they do.
That's exactly right.
And they'll just sell it off, and there'll be another 10 years that they're not paying it. We already have $585,000 worth of tax-free that we're giving it to colleges and everybody else in the city. Now, they just built that Turkey Hill down here. There's another 10 years of tax-free on that, isn't there? On that one down there that they just built, there's 10 years right there. I mean, we're given all this. I'm sorry, Mike, I know I did that, but, okay. But we have to stop, you know, why? And so now you got $500,000 from that. Where's that money going? Is it going into the general fund? From that?
Just keep going, Mr. Burton.
Okay.
We'll try to answer your question.
All right. That's, I just wanted to know, and about the taxes on that building. And I just don't want it sold off to Wilkes after the 10 years or to King's College. So have it put in a provision that it's not to be sold to one of the colleges for more tax-free, okay? That's all I have on that one. Thank you.
Anybody
have anything to say about that?
First, it's a Condo, it's a state program, so they run a state runs a program. Second of all, for example, the movie theater,
I didn't know it started at 5. I didn't either. I just got here.
That's the way these tax programs work. They're all throughout the United States, different states. Pennsylvania just got involved tax saving initiatives to bring business here.
And does the city have any authority to sell it or not to sell it?
Yeah, because we just keep giving properties away.
It's supposed to be 5.
And it just puts, you know, I hate using my last name, but it puts a burden on everybody. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay.